first half. Again, out of the spread, the shotgun, and he's dropped the second quarter. On third and 10, Miller's in jail. Down inside the 20, it'll be fourth down.
Inside player, and there, beats his man. He's going to succeed. They're going to have to look to play against talent like this more often than in the past.
And there's a helmet off for Purdue.
Last week in 30 of 38 against Eastern Kentucky. Never gets a chance here as he's collapsed on the sack.
Boy, I'd hate to see them lose. Cameron Lewis Moore coming back from a knee injury, fought his way back.
Alex?
Yeah.
Stephon Tuitt with his seventh sack of the season.
There, when you've got to pull the ball down, now Stephon Tuitt's in his element. At 303 pounds, he's one
from the 19, first down. Play action fake. Nelson in chase and sack on Stephon Tuitt. Seventh sack of the season by Stephon Tuitt. Sacked as he's twisted to the turf by Capron Lewis Moore. Loss of 10.
Some pressure. Teo is right here. They can spin, but clearly the message not delivered. The right side there between Eichert, the center, and Bronson Irwin, the right guard. They didn't communicate well enough, and the one guy you always want to be aware of on third down.
The overall record for Oklahoma, that one win against 9 losses against the Irish. Landry Jones is in trouble. Sack. Down at the 22-yard line. Shembo on top of him, number 55.
Shembo finally gets home. Lewis Moore also gets in there. The entire pocket just collapsed, kind of symbolic of 3-0. And looking to convert this third down. So second down goes, the first sack of the game for Notre
that was Williams, Herbie, didn't he? Yep, he shot Williams along with Brent Shipa, and along with a lot of other guys got in there. They brought the house this time. It was overwhelmed Boston College. Shembo is on the football by Stephen Tulin.